mashallah, many changes, mashallah, many revolutions is coming in the lives of Muslims, mashallah. Many changes is coming in the lives of Muslims, alhamdulillah. The people are coming to the masjid, mashallah. The youngsters are changing their lives, mashallah. They are now, mashallah, obedient to Allah, obedient to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, mashallah. They are obedient to their parents, mashallah. They are obedient to their elders, mashallah. Life is changing, alhamdulillah. So, my dear brothers, until, mashallah, we start moving in this path of Allah, we can get the reality of Iman, reality of Deen, reality of Amal. Want the Amal which we are doing, mashallah, we are praying, we are coming to Salah, alhamdulillah. Like, what? The Haqiqat, Haqiqatul Iman, Haqiqatul Salah, Haqiqatul Ilm, Haqiqatul Zikr, Haqiqatul Akhlaq of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Haqiqatul Ikhlas, Haqiqatul Dawa, mashallah. The reality of Iman, the reality of Amal, mashallah, we can achieve by moving in this path of Allah, alhamdulillah, by spending the time at least 4 months, 40 days, at least monthly 3 days, inshallah. If you spend the time in the path of Allah, inshallah, we can learn the reality of Iman, the reality of Salah. One is the body of Salah, one is the soul of Salah, mashallah. That is a khushu, khuzu, mashallah. That we can get by, mashallah, giving sacrifice, by going out in the path of Allah, by striving in the path of Allah. وَالَّذِينَ جَاهَدْ فِينَا لَنَهْدِيَنَّهُمْ سُبُلَنَا. Who strive in the path of Allah, who do the mujahidah, sacrifice, mashallah, hardship in the path of Allah, Allah will, Allah Rabbul Alameen, open his heart for the hidayah, open his heart for the guidance. Allah Rabbul Alameen, put the light of guidance in his heart. Allah give him the life of guidance, inshallah. Allah Rabbul Alameen, make him as a mean of guidance for the whole humanity. So, my dear brothers, we also must make intentions to go out in the path of Allah. Mashallah, we know, mashallah, the work of Dawah and Tabligh is going on in the whole world. Mashallah, we know what is the work, how is the work. Mashallah, people are moving only to please Allah. The game, they come in our masajid, mashallah, they come to our shops or houses, they don't ask $1, $1 from us. They spend their time, they spend their own money, mashallah, they spend the time and money and they go out in the path of Allah, alhamdulillah. With their sacrifices, alhamdulillah, many places where there was no musallas, mashallah, the musallas were alive. Where there was no masajid, the masajids were alive. Mashallah, the brothers who have forgotten who is Allah, Muslim brothers, mashallah. Now, just 10-20 days back, when Jamaat, mashallah, gone in the Austin remote area, mashallah, they reached on those places where, mashallah, their forefathers were Muslims. When they came from their natives, from their origins, they were Muslims, they were good Muslims, they were practicing Islam, mashallah. Lekin slowly, slowly, when they did the effort of deen were on the children forgotten the deen. The name is Muhammad, the name is Ahmad, but they don't know what is Islam. They don't know who is Khalif, they don't know who is the Nabi, Allah. Many, many places, if you move, mashallah, you can find, mashallah, how the situation of Ummah. No, we are here. We are in the cities, Houston, Chicago, mashallah. These are big cities, mashallah. Their masajis are there, mashallah. The atmosphere of the environment of deen is there, mashallah. We come to masjid, mashallah. We hear the tafsir from Imam Mufti Sahib, mashallah. Every day after Isha, Mufti Sahib use the tafsir of Quran, alhamdulillah. The people come, they are here, mashallah. And we try to bring our women folk also to masjid. But if you go into the remote areas, Allah. The situation is very bad, my dear brothers. We are responsible not only for ourselves, not only for our family, we are responsible for the whole humanity, for the whole ummah, for the whole nation. Kuntum khayra ummatin ukhrijat lil nas. Allah didn't say that ukhrijat lil bayt, ukhrijat lil qura, ukhrijat lil madina. No, ukhrijat lil nas. We are here in this world for the sake of beneficial for the whole humanity. You are born for the whole humanity, to be a beneficial for the whole humanity, to enjoy the good, to forbid the evil. It's the great responsibility, my brothers. So everyone wants, mashallah, Jannah. MashaAllah. Among us, no one want no one wants to enter into the hell. Everyone have the love for the paradise. Everyone want his destination. The Muslims' final destination is the Jannah, Jannatul Firdaus. Allah give us the Jannatul Firdaus. Say Ameen. My dear brothers. So we have to practice the Amal of Jannah in this world. It's very important. It is necessary. It's very essential. If you want to go to paradise, you have to practice Amal of Jannah in this world. Amal of Jannah is Amal of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. The life of Muhammad Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is the life of Islam, is the life of Quran and Hadith. To alive in our lives, to alive in our families, to alive this great life, the life of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in the whole humanity, this work of Dawah. MashaAllah, it's going on in the whole world. So we request humbly from every brother, mashallah, who are here, who are not here, mashallah, to join in this great work, to spend that time, in the path of Allah. Inshallah, you can realize so what a great work Allah has given today, what a benefit is hidden in this work. So my dear brothers, so all of our brothers can make the intention, inshallah, to go out in the path of Allah, to spend the time in the path of Allah, to be a responsible person in the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to get the rewards from Allah Rabbul Alameen in this dunya and also hereafter. Allah's promise is 100%. Alhamdulillah is sure. There's no doubt. Allah promised, Ya ayyuhallazina amanu in tansurullah ansur. O believers, if you do the usrat of deen, if you help my deen, I help you. I send my nusra, the nusrat of Allah, the help of Allah is needed in every bit of our life, in every breath of our life, in every step of our life. So my dear brothers, to get the nusrat of Allah, to get the help of Allah in every bit of our life, in every breath of our life. So my dear brothers, I request once again to all of our brothers, mashallah, you are my brothers, mashallah. Kullu muslimin ikhwa, kullu mu'minin ikhwa. Every brother, mashallah, is the brother, mashallah. We have to join each other. We have to make effort, mashallah. I'm very much happy by, mashallah, seeing you brothers, mashallah, in Juma. From 2 days, we didn't find this great, mashallah, majma. This great group, mashallah, which is before me. Only 2 brothers, 3 brothers, 4 brothers are there in the namaz. So that my brothers, our jamaat was worrying too much. What is happening? Where are the satis? Where are the musallis? We questioned to our Imam Sahab and Mufti Sahab. Mufti Sahab was saying there are 450 houses attached to this masjid. But my brothers, there are sometimes there are not even 4.5 people in the masjid. So my dear brothers, we have to make effort. How we are worrying, we are, mashallah, making effort to enlighten our homes, enlighten our shops, enlighten our businesses, to populate our worldly things. We are, mashallah, worrying, mashallah, we are making effort daily. So my dear brothers, same as it is, we have to make effort to enlighten our masjid with the amal of masjid. Masjid makes the dua, and also masjid curse also. Allah protect from the curse of the masjid. Who populate the masjid? Masjid give the dua. Subhanallah. Allah Rabbul Alameen make us to take the dua of masjid, to populate the masjid, to enlighten the masjid. Please try yourself, my dear brothers. See, if you are in job in the daytime, okay, you are mashallah busy in and time of Zohor, Asr, pray where you are there in your jobs. But at the time of Fajr, I think your brothers are in the homes. Only to wake up, to open the eyes is the sacrifice. The deen is the sacrifice. Without the sacrifice, there is no deen. Inshallah, if we awake in the Fajr, inshallah, if we come into the masjid, how Allah will please with us. Subhanallah. Coming to the Fajr, inshallah, is a sign of Iman. Allah. Subhanallah. Allah will hand over the flag of Iman on every person who comes to the Fajr. Allah will make his daily bread easy, alhamdulillah. In the whole day, you can find the barakah of the Fajr Salah, mashallah, in your life. So mashallah, everyone returns in the night to the homes. In the Fajr, if you try, if you make a firm intention, inshallah, I will pray Fajr today. Allah will give you tawfiq. How, mashallah, you can make the intention, today is Jummah, today we have to go to masjid, we have to pray in the masjid, mashallah, mashallah, whole masjid, mashallah, big group, mashallah, you are here in the masjid. If you, same as it is, if you make this intention, inshallah, every day I will come to Fajr to the masjid. Inshallah, I will pray Zuhur also, I will pray Asr also, Maghrib also, Isha also, mashallah, As-salam, alamatul iman, Allah. من أقام الصلاة وأقام الدين من ترك الصلاة وهدم الدين الله الله must protect us. Allah protect our families. So my dear brothers, protecting the salah as if you are protecting the whole deen, living the salah as if you are destroying the deen. Stop. This is the meaning of hadith. Allah must protect us. Allah give us the tawfiq. Allah must give us the hidayah at least to pray 5 times salah every day. Say Amin, inshallah. So my dear brothers, humble request to pray Fajr here, mashallah. If you come soon from your jobs, mashallah, daily, inshallah, there is a mashallah tafsir, Quran here. Mashallah, you can join it. Mashallah, you can enjoy from the tafsir of Quran. Mashallah, what a great book. Allah has given the book of guidance for the whole humanity, Mudallin Nas. Subhanallah. Allah gave us the benefit from this great book, mashallah. And mashallah, you can make up your time for at least 3 days, mashallah, 40 days. Now the vacation time is going on, especially for the youngsters, mashallah. The youngsters' jamaats are moving, mashallah, 10 days, for 20 days, mashallah, by the Bilal Jamaat in north, from Madrasa Islamia, southwest, mashallah. Many youngsters are moving jamaats, mashallah. This is a precious time, this is the golden chance for the students, for the youngsters to spend this time in the right path, in the good path, in the way of hidayah, to gain the hidayah, to gain the ta'aluq of Allah, to achieve the ta'aluq of Allah, to achieve the correction of Allah Rabbul Alameen, to achieve the nusrat of Allah from Allah Rabbul Alameen by going out in the path of Allah. So my dear brothers, make the intention inshallah. Alhamdulillah, today we are trying to take out at least one jamaat from here for 3 days with the women folk, mashallah. How the 40 days jamaat came here with the women folk, mashallah, we are trying to get a call for Jamaat from here. So brothers who are ready for that, mashallah, they can give the names to the Mufti sahab, the Imam sahab, inshallah, they will give the tartib, the plan, inshallah, how to go, when to go, where to go, inshallah, easy, inshallah. And also same at same time, I am requesting to the youngsters who have the holidays, mashallah, there is a precious time, not to waste the time in their homes and in the grounds. They can benefit by spending the time in the path of Allah, and they can achieve the complete thing in their lives. This will be inshallah pleasure in their life, inshallah. Allah will please upon them, inshallah. Allah give them the successful life in this world and hereafter. Allah accept us, accept our talk, accept our listening, and give us the guidance in this world till last day. Allah give us the mouth with the iman. Say Amin. Put in, mashallah, pray sunnah, we can pray the sunnah, inshallah. After the khutbah starts.